We're going to simplify 24 over 33. We're going to break up the numerator as 3 times 8, and then the denominator as 3 times 11. We will rewrite this as 3 over 3 times 8 over 11. And since we know that 3 over 3 is equal to 1, we get the answer of 8 over 11.